is hot from.
And as we conclude the first quarter, a one-sided game so far.
Steve Kerr's character models came out weird.
Is it that far off?
I'm down by 15, actually.
Oh, yeah. Shit. How? What? I gotta tell you, I'm not really even looking that much at the scoreboard because of how cheesy this is. So should I call another timeout then to try and switch
what?
That?
Or
I guess it doesn't really matter though, does it?
Nah, you
as
should
you
switch that. Just switch the defensive settings to Curry and it'll be fine. Jump, you okay, fuck! Well, just flopping my entire team.
So that's the group out there for Golden State.
And despite some of the injuries over the years, I just want to know how many points one of us is going to end up with for Curry. This is fucking ridiculous. Half a game in his career, and Greg, he protects the rim like few
others can, a rugged play. And last season, almost three block shots. I don't really know how to change that.
The third thing down, matchups. Just have Curry guard Curry.
Says Curry is guarding Curry.
What? Why is it doing that then?
It's literally identical.
Look at this. Why is it doing that?
I think the
fucking.
I'll next time I'll switch it off and back on, I guess.
Those illegal screens.
Oops. I don't know. Should I switch it off, save, play a little, and then switch it back on?
I would just go to the matchups, make sure it's Curry and Curry, and then go to defensive settings and see if like you have like double team or something on. Like, is your double team manual or auto on him? Because if it's auto, that might be why he's doing that.
Double team is on manual. It starts on manual. Well, I just switched it on and off. So, no matter what, Curry should be guarding Curry.
Isn't there a double... Maybe you accidentally turned double team on for him when I had the ball? I don't know. I forgot what the double team button is, though.
I've got no idea either. Oh, what? I'm confused. Oh, see, there we go.
Okay, yeah, that worked. That worked. I love how they're surprised every single time one of these shots goes in.
No! Why'd he step in?
I just had to see the Curry layup, I'm sorry. I had
Why
to
do
see.
I care? Oh, god damn it. I thought that was in.
Whoa! Oh. Holy shit, that was the ball! They've done a lot of things today, but really it's where's Kevin Love when you need him to make those ridiculous outlet passes for me? Dude, it's not even a fucking halftime and 84 points you have there. This is insane. I think we're gonna beat 300, or you're gonna beat 300, I should say. Holy shit!
Honestly, that's my goal. I really want to get high.
The trash bros. Oh no way!
Oh, make that! Ah, you fucker! How come he's not making the half court? Oh,
he's so slow. He's so fucking slow, dude.
Nice job, Bogut.
Holy shit. He's so...
Come on, make one of those. What garbage? Get off.
Get off me.
Wait, I can't. I'm trying to manually get off, and I can't get off.
I couldn't even, like, spin around him or anything. I was, like, stuck for some reason. Oh, shit.
That was terrible. Yeah. And he can't answer back. The three-pointer offline. From deep three-point range. What was that?
The trash bros. How do you turn off manual timeouts? When you look at Draymond Green,
he's not a guy who will lie you with his numbers or his athleticism part. He brings a lot of intangibles,
though. And I remember talking early in his career with Tom Izzo up at Michigan State. Team comparison.
Oh.
I'm going to the start menu. Let's see. Coach settings. Ah, here we go. Manual timeout.
Okay. Coach settings. Got it.
There we go. Yeah. Fuck timeouts. No one needs those.
Coach sliders. Oh, coach settings. There it is. Alright, alright. Oh, that was easy.
Trash bros.
Just keep saying that. He's the heart and soul of the Warriors, in Steve's words. Oh shit. I literally just ran up because I was gonna flop on you, but
I wanna make one of those far ones, dude.
I couldn't agree more. Warriors leading by 15. You did a dribble move.
Oh shit.
I can't believe he did a move around you. I didn't do shit.
Trash bros. Oh.
I can't even flop with him. I'm just trying to keep it basic. I really want to.
96
33
points.
Of 53. That guy only took 100 threes. I'm already at 50.
It's fucking stupid.
Then again, he probably wasn't playing against someone. Ah, I fell. Help.
Have you gotten a green release with Curry yet? Because I haven't.
I really haven't even been paying attention. I've just been paying attention to the final. 102 points. Thank you. Thank you.
Trash bros.
Oh, what am I doing? I actually followed you.
What the fuck are you?
I gotta. What? The first thing he says after the shot, that's something he may need to do more of? Okay. You say so, man.
Oh, okay. I didn't do that.
Why'd Curry run so far up?
Trash bros.
Oh, shit. That was terrible.
Oh, my fucking God.
I want one of the half court ones. No! Thank you. Oh, instant shot. Okay.
Trash bros!
I hate how there's no jump shot animation for some of them.
Oh shit!
That would have been a nice pass. Awesome display of
passing for him today. Oh, okay. I didn't mean to.
No! I almost passed it back to him.
Oh. Okay. I need to stop doing that. What is it?
How the fuck did the score get so out of hand, man? Ooh, that was terrible.
The trash.
Just keep it simple.
Oh, fuck, I missed.
Did you miss? No one wants to rebound either.
Oh, foul, dude. No fucking way.
No one wants it. Alright.
That dive didn't even look like he was trying to get it. It looked like he just rolled.
Seven rebounds and six assists.
I did it again. Oh, that guy's dead in the front row.
Whoa, you're not Curry. How do I switch the fucking... He's wide open in the paint, okay?
I tried to block you legitimately.
You know, basketball can be a thing of beauty, and the Warriors show just how gorgeous ball movement can be.
Green release. 2 feet from the basket.
I still want to try to dunk with him, but...
Yeah, the only way that's going to happen is there's literally nobody by him.
Hard to do.
Trash! I just like to say nobody has scored besides Curry on my team. Oh. Okay.
Alright. Well, it would be that way if I went a retard. Oh, 99 for his free throw, too?
Break the game, dude.
Thank you, perfect release. Thank you. Not that it's hard on a free throw.
Trash!
Alright, you got this, man. Well, not with you that close.
I can't, why can't I? Okay, there we go.
Dude, that shit. When you can't control the shot, it's garbage.
Just a solid performance.
Yeah.
I agree. Off the charts. Yeah, you look across the board, actually sizing up, shaping up to be a great game. I mean, strong performances throughout. And
that's not really Curry. That's class. Curry. That's not a three. Wide open look. Gets an open look and
hits. And the Warriors lead by 20. Oh. He is setting this place on
fire, fellas. I'm going to get a double-double with Curry.
Shoots. Really? Are you really that close?
No, but
I've
got
say.
Six rebounds. So,
oh, I only
you know.
Have one with him. God, dude. I've fallen so far behind now.
Why are you not passing? Why are you still...
Trees. Oh, Curry's like stuck on the table over here. Oh.
I want to get the triple double. I changed my mind.
Trash!
Another three for Golden State. Guys, he shot a very good percentage today. They to the inside. It's stolen by Green.
Oh my god! Oh! Wild man.
He's so disappointed when his hometown player scores a three, man.
Hashtag break the game.
Hashtag I'm pretty damn sure it's broken. All those moves.
Oh, don't mind me. Crisp as fuck. Oh. I think I got the trash bows. You got the splash bros. Oh.
No, I'm just taking easy shots. I'm like you.
Alright.
There you go. I even helped you. I pushed Iguodala further away.
This is insane.
I've never tried this. Tried Curry shooting on rookie mode before this, really. Oh, I want to know.
Woo-hoo!
Like, obviously, it's not going to be this good, but it's got to be pretty good. Oh, that was really bad for some reason.
Warriors trail by 20.
I'm trying to flop, man. There we go.
Non-stop scoring machine here.
Non-stop scoring machine.
Outstanding offensive display, and he may just be getting warmed up here.
Oh, thought that wasn't going in for a second. And then I realized hashtag break the game is still going on. I don't know why I did that.
Alright, gotta stop fucking around. I want to beat 300.
What, are you gonna tweet Ronnie about that or what?
Yeah, start a Twitter just for that. What? You a retard. He's got perfect position for that rebound.
Unnecessary bullshit.
Do they not know? Have they not heard that this guy is unbelievable? That's a layup.
Have they not heard?
Have they not heard? Hashtag break the game's going on. Foul.
Oh, that is the slowest spin in the world. Thanks, Green. And also the basketball you can never discount the importance of understanding what you're doing when you're on the floor. 5 second differential. God damn. I just want to flop, but he actually plays defense. Another basket for Golden
State. Check out these handles. That's rush hour handle. Not midday, not early morning. That's rush hour handle.
That's rush hour.
Fuck you. I want to get a lot of points. That took forever.
Oh, fuck! Point five. Is this released that quick? Is this released that quick? No way. Oh,
oh my God.
That would have been insane.
If I wasn't there, you probably would have made it. Holy shit. I can't believe he can actually shoot that quickly.
Look at his stats.
148 points.
Dude, you have 17 second chance points compared to my 6. That's probably my downfall right there.